looks like they're still working on clearing it.